BMW i3 2018, price, specs, range, release date and new i3s hot hatchback revealed. The new BMW i3 2018 has been launched along with a more powerful i3s variant. The new EV has additional chassis technology, improved driving dynamic and model-specific design and will make its debut at Frankfurt Motor Show in September 2017. BMW i3 2013 new hot hatchback variant i3s revealed ahead of Frankfurt Motor Show debut. BMW has launched the new i3 2018 along with the i3s, a hotter, more sporty variant to boost the appeal of the quirky EV. Over 8,000 i3s have been sold in the UK, making it the best-selling electric car in the premium compact segment. The new i3 styling has been given a modest makeover. It's an evolutionary upgrade on the last car, with just a few tweaks to freshen up the face of the vehicle. At the front, the bumper has been sculpted and set back while the bonnet has been brought forward, so the two are in more of an alignment than the previous generation. Related articles, BMW reveals new pictures of the new 2018 i8 Roadster Hybrid. Scrappage scheme bargain cars you should bag now as deals end us. New LED daytime running lights with a narrow slit design sit in the now color contrasting front cladding. BMW has also added a new range of paint option, 20-inch alloy wheels with wider tires and slightly flared out wheel arches. Inside the car is a new 10.3-inch infotainment screen featuring the same BMW iDrive system as seen on the new 5 Series. Four trim options for the new EV: Atelier, Loft, Lounge and Suite. This alters which materials are used inside the cabin. There is also a new range of driver assistance and safety systems added to the vehicle, including parking and traffic jam assist, heated front seats, rear parking sensors, climate control, digital radio, automatic lights and wipers, and Bluetooth connectivity all come as standard features. Most interestingly about the launch of the new car is the introduction of the sporty i3s model to the range, which is a hot hatchback equivalent. Powering the range is a high voltage battery with a capacity of 94 Ah, 33 kilowatt hours. BMW i3 2018 and i3s reveal. BMW. The new i3 and i3s 2018 feature a facelift and improved range. It is worth noting that while the standard i3 is a zero-emissions electric, the range extender uses a tiny petrol engine to power the electric motor. The i3's electric motor produced 168 bhp, which allows a 0-62 mph sprint of 7.3 seconds and on to a top speed of 93 mph. BMW say that this enough to allow the i3 to top 186 miles of range, but 125 miles in everyday driving conditions is more likely. The car's interior features a 10.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system as seen on the 5 Series. On the more powerful i3s, the 184 bhp electric motor can reach 62 mph from standing in 6.9 seconds and a top speed of 99 mph. Max performance in terms of range on the range extender model is believed to be around 205 miles on a single charge. Prices start from £34,070 OTR. However, this figure is slashed to £29,570 when the government's EV grant of £4,500 is applied. The new i3 will cost from £34,070 and i3s will cost from £36,975. Full prices of the new BMW i3 and i3s. BMW i3 £34,070. BMW i3 range extender £37,220. BMW i3s £36,975. BMW i3s range extender £40,125. In addition to the government grant, drivers can also get an extra £2,000 off the cost of their vehicle thanks to BMW's scrappage scheme deal. The car will make its world debut at the Frankfurt Motor Show 2017 next month and should go into production later this year.